What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another episode of the Full Game Deck Walkthrough and Good Timing Morgan. Love you. I love the good timing. So we're back and start off with dungeon boss fight, right? Probably. And look what we don't have right now. Ready already. I'm assuming we're okay with all this.
Drones, what are you doing here? We called for support from real fighters.
I think they might be here to help me.
Help what?
Why would Bumbler drones help you?
Oh.
Maybe you need your compound eyes checked.
Oh.
What? Oh, you aren't Bumbler drones at all, are you? Kiai for Bastion! Despite all your rage, you're still just rats in a cage.
Dear Lord, wow. why are we zooming in a lot here? What do we get out of this? Damage and resistance is pretty cool, actually. It doesn't seem like I need this, though. Do that, I guess. Yeah. I guess that's the best thing to start with, right? Can't really do anything else. Really? So what do you got planned? Oh, I can mug up. Okay. Oh, so it got to that time of year, guys. Okay, a bit chilly. I don't know where my hoodie is. Did he crit? I don't know. I didn't pay attention to that. Cool. That's actually pretty. That was a pretty good time right there. That's not very nice. Yeah, he's probably gonna hit me with a mammoth. I swear, if he hits me with a mammoth, that's good. Now, depending on if I want to use Scarecrow or should I just go for Dr. Ron. Oh, I should probably buy more Fates. Oh my god, that hurt. That hurt.
Put down another one too.
I don't know, really. Only 15,000. I'm sure these faints are helping out, though. Oh, Jack doesn't seem to want to help. Probably gonna hurt right here. helpful. Oh yeah! Yeah. That's how it's done, bro. Yeah. That's the clutch right there.
Smashed like a pumpkin.
Thank you for your timely rescue. Quickly, let's slip outside before they realize we've defeated their warriors. Greetings. I'm Jalen Smoke Rider. I was sent with two other sugar gliders to disrupt things in the Bumbler Village. But I'm afraid my kin have been captured. While I was causing strife in the village, my kin struck at the apiary. They were supposed to rejoin me here, but now I fear the dread Bee Queen, the Brood Mother, has captured them. I must fly back to Queen Myrtletown and report, but the two of you are earthbound. You'll need to pass through the apiary.
Our blacklight powder disguise won't get us inside. The royal guards are too sharp.
You're going to need to learn an authentic bee buzz to open the apiary gate. To make it, you'll need a handful of lake fronds. Collect some fronds from the edge of Celestia Lake.
Celestia Lake. I know it says easy, but where are they really? Can we actually get through here? No, that sucks. Wait, you're telling me there's one over there? Yeah. That's not really along the lake, though. Yeah, we're good.
Good Franz. Have you done this before? The hard part is learning how to use them to fake a bee call.
To fake a bee call?
The buzzes are the bees' passwords. You need to listen closely to some carrier hornet to memorize the patterns. I don't know where the carrier hornet grotto is, though. Make some yellow jacket shredders tell you the location.
Of course.
Then go to the grotto and study the buzzing sounds the carrier hornets make. They are mean and will want to fight. Then come back here.
No problem. Let me switch our decks here. Yeah. Oh, good, good, good. Yeah. So, we'll see you after that. It's really nice to have a pretty full time. Watch, she won't crit this time. Okay. So you guys got any information for me? I'd like to know this location. You still dead?
The Carrier Hornet Grotto? It's by the cliffs. Why would you want to go there anyway?
Why would you want to go there anyway? Oh, this cliff's right here. This probably be like a regular battle, I would assume. Maybe. Boss in here. Yeah, that's what I thought.
None of these bugs seem friendly.
Well, no crap. I mean, we're invading their home for one. Yeah, let's not ever accidentally press on the wrong spell. Don't want to be attacking without being buffed up. And we boost off these guys anyway. Special. rate 74, but it doesn't really feel like 74. Sniper. Yo, I need to be one of those people to start wearing slippers. It's my fault. And I don't want to wear my shoes. There we go. I mean, do we really need much? I don't know. Especially if she crits. I mean, we're good. But it's always just in case she never crits. Well, we're only at, what, like 80%, right? Okay. Are you guys for real right now? You just knew what I was going to do. Nah, of course we're gonna crit. We're good. Damn!
You have no idea what he's buzzing about, but you do your best to memorize the pattern.
Right? I do my best to memorize that pattern. Oh, yeah, what is our percentage? We have 124 damage, that's cool. Of course, we also have his 50% with us. And only 27% resistance. 42%, and we're critting almost every time. That's crazy.
You learned the buzz.
Well, I tried to.
Take the fronds to the gates of the apiary and rub them together to replicate the buzzing pattern you memorized. Spellbinder, can I beseech you to find and free my kin from the apiary cells? They will certainly help you on your path.
I hope so.
Let me give you one last thing to aid you. A summoning rune. It will conjure a smoke elemental to help you stun the guards.
Oh, cool. Thank you. That will definitely be helpful.
You take the fronds and rub them together vigorously.
Yeah.
You are definitely getting better at this sort of thing.
Have you done this before?
Nope.
Let's head inside and determine our best course of action.
Well, I mean, but not Morgan. Morgan never did this before.
There are enemies all around. We must be careful. To think that the bees and mice were once allies in the old times.
Oh, wow.
All of these honeycomb-shaped towers look the same to me.
Yeah, right?
I'll bet those royal guards can tell us where the prisoners are being held.
Yo, bro. Balance. Not too scared of this. I won't really need too much. I probably won't need this, though. I probably should just get rid of them, because I probably really won't need them. They never know. Boy, a clenched charm would be nice, huh? It's what you gotta deal with when you face balance. Damn weaknesses. Hey, I'm actually using your blade. So, special, regular. Good! Now we just need an enchant in the pips. We had an enchant. Okay. 5,000. 5,700. Hey. Get tight. probably a special blast. Oh, we didn't crit that time. Oh boy. Alright, we have other. We still have other methods. Not very often do Balance have their healing spell. Ew. Did you really? Reshuffle, right? Hopefully it didn't come down to that. Dude. I have no TCs? We're going with Deer Knight. Deer Knight's always the backup. Survive till 10. Actually, we'll probably have enough pips just to do a fucking scarecrow. Eight, well. Eight! Nice!
Prisoners are in the detention block, section AA-23. It's that tower over there.
It's a tower over there. What tower?
That was well done.
Yes, it was.
When we break into the detention block, use the summoning rune to stun the guards with a smoke elemental. Mm-hmm. Then free the sugar gliders.
Free the sugar gliders.
Who are you? What's your operating number?
Boring conversation anyway. Spellbinder, use the summoning rune.
You quickly throw down the summoning stone like Jalen taught you. It flares brightly and smoke billows from it.
Cinder and smoke.
Cinder and smoke.
Quickly, free the prisoners.
Free the prisoners. How many are there?
Thank you for freeing us. Jalen sent you? We will glide over the moon cliffs to Lastwood and rejoin him in Queen Myrtle Town. You'll need a comb key to get through the honeycomb gate. I saw one in the Tamarind Tower, but it is heavily guarded.
Of course it is. Boring conversation anyway. Smoke 'em! Really? We have to talk to you every time.
Sugar gliders, always flighty, but her advice seems sound. Let's take on this Tamarind Tower and get the comb key. Watch out for the warrior brood.
The warrior brood. If I said brute. Why would you say watch out for him if we had to fight him? Oh, it's clearing up. Yay!
I see the comb key way up there. Ah, the warrior brood. Can you hold them off while I get the key?
Fleshlings, we sting you 1,000,000 times.
Holy crap. Wait, what? What do you mean sting? You're a chrysalis. This won't be fun. Oh, you go first too? That's just bull crap. Start off with that, why not? 13,000! Ew. Ew. Ew, why are you spitting on me, bitch? 20 minutes later. Goddamn rock. Yeah, I also need a bow. Gonna do other stuff too. I'm gonna try to. Yeah, that's probably best, right? Yeah, let's just go for it. I gotta worry about cleaning up the... Hello. I'm thinking... No. I was gonna think maybe like a ninja look for her final look. I don't know. Or not like ninja look, like a... Like a... I'll be copying Zach's character. What's his name? Yeah. They're getting some crappy pips anyway, I bet. That was a special one. Doesn't really tell you or show you. So, okay, that was... Just do that. That was 8th. Oh. Let's go for it. Of course they all pass. They both pass. He dies, right? I'm gonna kill him, right? Hopefully. They don't die. Crit. Oh. That's not a kill. Or maybe it is. Damn! That definitely was a lot of damage right there. Okay, well, we don't need these. We just need a blade.
Mother, we fail you.
Oh shit.
Die, Rattling!
Oh shit.
Quickly, get to Divum and see if you can help him.
How do you suppose we do that? I know this isn't really quick. Is he down? He went down here? What?
Spellbinder, take the cone key. The broodmother stung me. I can feel the poison burning through my veins. Go through the honeycomb gate to the last wood. Find my kin. Please, do whatever you can to help them. Me.
The royal guard are swarming. You need to battle through them quickly.
Why? Whoa. How about we get the right deck here? Swarming, huh? Yeah, I know you said quickly. I'm fine. Not like a real like. That would be something. That'd be interesting if Wiz sets up like time to duels. Then you gotta worry about, like, connection issues, because a lot of people get connection issues. I mean, even we did, obviously. You haven't noticed in the past videos, we've had a lot of connection issues. Where it would have been on Wiz's end, because, like, here, I could be browsing anything, like Netflix or the web or whatever, like everything would work perfectly, but Wiz would be the only thing that would work.
Oh.
I take it. He knows. We need to. With the crypto. I never keep anything. Munch on. So we had all our crit moments already put in. We don't crit again. Nothing. Damn. Huh? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding with me right now? Really? Going to, is this last wood? Yeah, cool.
The comb key slots into place, and the honeycomb gate opens up for you, allowing you to slip through the honeycomb wall. You need to hurry out before more of the apiary warriors reach you.
Ah!
It's time to enter the last wood and search for Divin's kin.
Greetings, wizard.
We saw what occurred in the venomous hive. Let me help you. I know the path is hard, but you must have courage and faith in your heart. We will do whatever we can to assist you. You are searching for the last of the burrowers, yes? With luck, they can help you get closer to Morgoth. Beyond this ravaged land lies the last wood of Chrysalis. I suspect the burrower scouts patrol this region stealthily. Search for a deer mouse scout. You see one, stay close, or they can move quickly.
Yeah, all right, well, we will stop moving around, and we will continue that in the next episode. So we finally made it to a new area, so it's cool. This is, I don't like the last wood, though. I don't like the last wood, it's just, kind of boring. So anyway, guys, hope you all enjoyed this shorter episode. Stick around for the more to come, and until next time, everybody, peace out, y'all.